Ashley, your Optic Minna, and I'm really excited to be bringing you guys today's video for two reasons. Reason number one, this kill confirmed on standoff with the M27 is freaking beast. I almost get three sets of dogs in kill confirmed, like three, like not dying. Like without dying, I almost got three, but I died. It was really too bad. And actually, the whole rest of the game after the streak was, I mean, it was okay, but it wasn't very good. So I'm just going to show you guys the really beastly part of this kill confirm game. We did end up winning, obviously. We were ahead by a lot when I end this, but it was really beast. Like, I went on just a hammer time streak. I think I got a cool, I think it's the Relentless Medal, or maybe it's Merciless. I don't remember which one it is. It was pretty close to nuclear, though. So I didn't quite go nuclear. I'm working on that kind of gameplay for you guys, but for now, This is what I got. So I hope you guys do enjoy that in the background. Reason number two that I wanted to bring this commentary out today is because I'm really freaking happy and I'm really freaking excited. I've finally been able to do something that I've wanted to do for literally years. I've always wanted to live stream, like regularly, be like a live streamer, not like make that my main thing, but you know, be able to show you guys me playing live and talk to you and interact with you and play with you while I do that. You know, it's a really fun thing. And I've always wanted to be able to do that, but I haven't ever been able to because my computer sucked the D. Well, I got a new laptop. Things have been going much better with that. It makes my work, or whatever, if you want to call it work, makes it so much faster, and I can finally live stream. And so I asked a lot of you guys, I was like, yo, where do you want me to live stream? Like, where should I take my entertainment? And a lot of people, it was either going to be YouTube or Twitch, and a lot of people told me to do Twitch. So I ended up talking to the people from Twitch. They hooked me up with a partnership because they're just bros over there. I love the people over at Twitch. They're really nice, all of them. And I'm just really excited to be able to do that. I might still stream on YouTube because I do have a Machinima Live contract. I just needed to, you know, be able to stream non-exclusively, I guess. So that means other places besides YouTube to be able to stream on Twitch, which is, I got that all worked out. So I might still do both, but my primary streaming will be on Twitch.tv. So if you want to know when I'm streaming, I don't know if I'm going to make it like an everyday thing. I want to. I think it'd be really fun. Like if I'm not doing anything, I might as well, you know, hit up the live stream, see who wants to play lots of different games. I'm going to primarily be streaming Call of Duty, probably mostly Black Ops 2, but I'm also going to try to do lots of different games too. I want to maybe do like Let's Plays streaming style, like just streaming me playing. I have all sorts of games. I want to play The Walking Dead on Xbox. I really want to play that game. I want to play, I have Forza Horizon. I've barely touched it. I need to play that. I have Far Cry 3, barely touched that. I want to show you guys that on stream. Hitman Absolution. Like, I got a ton of games that I want to stream, more than just Call of Duty, and I want to do just like special streams for you guys. Like, I want to do one maybe called Throwback Thursday where I stream like older Call of Duties, possibly. That would be kind of cool, maybe have open lobbies on those. Anyways, so my whole point is, one, I wanted to show you guys this video because the gameplay is sick. Number two, I wanted to just tell you guys that I'm going to be streaming often. So if you could go follow my Twitch channel, it'll be in the description. It's Optic Midnight OG. Somebody took Optic Midnight. Can you believe that? Like, I made a Twitch like a long time ago and someone had already taken my name. I was like, what the fuck, dude? But oh well. So I am the weird looking Optic Midnight on Twitch, but the link will be in the description nonetheless. Just go hit up the stream with a follow and just let me know like what you guys want me to stream. Do you guys want me to stream other games? Give me some ideas for open lobbies, what you'd want me to do with that. And if you would like regularly watch my stream, let me know. I want to know. Ooh, God, I just went ham right there. I want to know like what you guys think. I want to know what you guys want to see with the stream, and if you think me playing other games is a good idea. If you're not able to watch my live streams all the time, they'll obviously be archived on that channel, but I'll also probably upload some to YouTube. Like if I do a Hitman Absolution, let's just use an example. Let's say I stream a shitload of Hitman Absolution, like I might, if you miss the stream, I might cut up those episodes into like a Let's Play and I'll post it on my YouTube. So you guys will have to let me know, like, what do you think about that? Do you think you want to see that? Is that something you're interested in? Go check out my Twitch channel. Go follow it so you know when I'm streaming. Also, give my Twitter a follow. You'll know when I'm going live. And yeah, I just thank you guys so much. Like, seriously, I know it sounds silly, but I've always wanted to be able to live stream, and I've always wanted to be able to entertain in that way, and I finally can now. So I'm really excited. I might even be doing some Q&A sessions, like with a webcam on live stream. So you guys are just keep on the lookout for that. Just follow my Twitch if you want to see me live stream. Follow my Twitter and both those things, so you know when I'm going live. And just thank you guys. Without you, I wouldn't be able to do like the things that I really love doing, and that's gonna be live streaming and still posting videos. Don't worry, the video will not affect my YouTube videos in any way. In fact, it might make them better. So anyways, I've been rambling. This was my score on my streak. I went 39 kills without dying. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like on the video if you did, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace. We'll be right back.